or sometimes unseen, or in the documents by Spaniards, Doña Marina. She's an indigenous woman from the Gulf Coast region of Mexico, and she's a Nahuatl speaking woman who, at a very young age, as it's told in the Spanish chronicles, which is mostly all that we have to reconstruct her life, right? She is gifted to Hernan Cortez, among a group of about 20 women, and she was probably around 18 or 19 at that age, and what she does is she serves a pivotal role in the conquest because she's guide, she's translator, and eventually consort to Hernan Cortez.
And also in this course, what we're trying to understand about the indigenous, also in the book, and there is Song of the Jungle, and you can address the major character that's in this book and share with us something about how Lucille is attempting to appreciate women's roles as well as the nature.
Graciela Limón is a Chicana writer, and in her book Song of the Hummingbird, she centers the story around an elder indigenous woman by the name of Huitzitzili, which is she's also referred to as Hummingbird. And the story revolves around her going through a series of confessions with a priest, Father Nicolada. And through these confessions, she's looking at the history of the conquest. She's looking at her own personal experiences. And so it's very important because what Graciela Limón is doing in a literary piece based on her research, based on historical research, is to provide a view that privileges the native or the indigenous perspective, and in this case, an indigenous woman. And what we learn about Huitzitzili from the novel is she's a woman who's conflicted about her past in regards to the sexism, like we'll call it, that she faced as a Chica woman. And then the sexism and oppression she faces under Spanish colonialism. But she also writes very, or remembers very positively the role of women in Native religions. And overall, you get a sense that this character, though she's a victim of harsh circumstances, is a survivor, and that she has agency in